weird looking. Dude, there's gonna be two bosses in one of these fights.
Oh god.
Doing it again? Oh, I hit circle. Damn, I was about to like shoot at him, but he like came after me. And he's gonna get mad. Is he not dead? I thought he died. Bro, I'm so stunned. They don't hit hard. Get mad, bitch! Is he not dead? Man, I can hit triple. Oh, I see. He keeps picking him up. Now this guy's fire? Man! Oh, I died! Gross! So Wen Chou, do I need to finish Wen Chou first? Okay. I can't even realize, did I kill the first one twice? And he got revived and I just didn't notice? Thumbstick, but he was not looking right. This guy again. Yeah, there he goes. Man. I got it. I wonder what happens if I take this guy out first. Are you just gonna get revived too? Alright, pick him up. Pick up your little buddy. Alright, so you gotta, they're like the, they gotta be killed like the brothers from Dark Souls 3. The twins, I mean. Damn, that hurts. So that guy is red, so I'm not fucking with him anymore. Dude! Oh my god, I missed that one. I flat out missed it. Put him in the red. He's still further away, so I gotta focus on him. Oh man, I'm sucky at the timing on that. Gotta be careful here. Ooh. All right, we need to chip away at him a little bit. Not take damage if I can. Oh, come on. Oh, all right, that should be it, right? Man, that was fun. Finally, pretty good challenge. I died the first time. I only died once, I think.
Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunjiang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
You brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair! It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day, but it is said that it chooses its master.
That's a big ass horse.
Nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunjiang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday.
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunjiang your aid?
Is that the actual stage? What up, Fairy?
Ida.
That's my boy, Fairy.
So, you're alive.
You went over the Tsao Tsao! I was searching for our brother! You!
We need... I know where our brother is!
I won't let you off that easy!
I am no liar. By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.
It's so weird.